meron nga naman nag-comment sa akin ng maraming layers. So, in a way, ganun talaga ako kung magsulat. So, essentially, this is a story about a maid, tapos yung amo, nag-fall in love sa kanya. Pero that's for those who want the entertainment, for the kilig, for the ganyan. Pero yung for those who want to dig a little deeper, nandun na yung lumalabas yung pagiging gray ng society natin, wherein you have the Filipinos who are the villains, and then you have the foreigners who are the heroes, and the foreigners are the ones who's the heroes, pero they're distant from society. And then you have the Filipinos naman who shout Pinoy pride, pero inaano naman nila yung katulong, yung ganon. So it's that whole thing na ano, and then eventually at the end of the day, the heroes really are the the ordinary people. And that's a recurring theme sa akin, kasi when you look at Judge Saturna, ganun din, na it's still the parolista, the more marginalized people in our society who become these super beings. And of course, nandiyan din dapat yung mga hunky leading men na una, eh, feeling mo, hindi walang gusto sa'yo, pero type mo naman, and at the end, mag-reveal sa'yo na ano. So, pantasya din yan kasi, oh yes, oh, pareho yung ano namin yung Vince Dresses actually.
Consistent, Vince? What is it? What is it about you? How can you maintain this level of brilliance? And Carlos, please, inspiration, share. Thank you.
Sakit naman ng mic ko. Wala akong jowa kaya. Well, actually, yun na. Ang sakit naman ang sagot na yun. Mia, ang asawa ko po ay music. So, and last year pa to eh, di ba? September, we're talking about it. That time, nag-prepare na kami, pero of course, nag-start na kami April, rehearsals, March, thereabouts. Pero yung preparation was long. And si Chris na sabi, ala, sabi mga kanta kalahati pa lang. Sinasabi siya ko, part ng process yun. Prepare ka, yung ganun. Partly because if you have a good cast, wala kang, yun lang ang kailangan mong gawin. Kailangan pantayin yung level ng artistry nila. And from the first round to the second round, ganun pa naman yung casting. So, it's just natural to step up and I guess, that's the only way, eh, di ba? And thank you for the kind words.